It's another buzzer beater for the play of the week and the second for Neuqua Valley boys basketball. This one, though, might be the wildest one yet this season. Nick Kinkade sends this from half court, and he buries it at the halftime buzzer. The visiting Gold Rush fans are pumped, and for good reason. One more look. Unreal shot by Kinkade, and it's all net two for the senior.